Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn dark mode on or off on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn dark mode on or off on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose General from the left and then select Personalization. Within here, choose My Color and Theme from the list. Now select System Theme, and then you can choose between Light and Dark mode, as well as Scheduled mode, which allows you to set the times or make it turn on or off with sunrise and sunset. And so that is how to turn dark mode on or off on an Xbox Series X or Series S console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.